Hello, Lisa. I am hoping that I'll be one of the very first to respond to your video, make a video response, because you have always responded to mine. And I get such a kick out of it when everyone responds. So let's see what happens. Let's see how many you get. Okay. First of all, I've got lots of things I'm grateful for, as you might have guessed. I've written a little list, so I don't really need to refer to the first one, which is obviously Paul, my husband, and my kids, Max and Zoe. And I'm so grateful for them because I have got such a great relationship with Paul, and he knows me very well. Like, we've just grown to that, you know, to really know each other. So I am so grateful. He's my best friend, and he's fabulous. And he's very generous and lovely to the kids and I, and I'm grateful that he takes us on beautiful holidays. And I don't take any of that for granted. I know I'm lucky, I know I'm very blessed with that, and I am very, very grateful for that. I am grateful for my lifestyle. I'm grateful that I grew up in a beautiful family and had a great mum and dad and two great sisters and really had nothing to complain about at all, you know. I'm grateful that I learnt the work ethic pretty young. I used to work in my grandfather was a jeweller, and I used to work in his jewellery shop from when I was about 13 onwards in the Christmas holidays and make some money before that, you know, so I could buy presents for everyone. You know what I'm grateful for? My teeth. I'm really grateful for my teeth because I haven't got any cavities and I don't have to do anything to them, so I am grateful for my teeth. I'm grateful for the fact that I'm creative and that I can generate a business from doing something that I love. And I can, you know, I've done various things. I've told you before, I used to paint plates and then I did a range of bed linen in all the major stores. And now I found what I really love. I've loved all those others as I've been doing them, but I love my jewellery making. And I also really, really love photography. And I'm really grateful that I have that eye to take photos, and also that I've got the eye to buy stuff when I'm traveling, like beads and things, and have no idea what I'm going to do with it and know that one day it'll come in handy. I'm very grateful for my positivity. I'm really glad that I am resilient and that I can, I know that I will always be okay. It wouldn't matter what I was faced with, I would survive and come out okay. So, and I always just expect the best anyway. So, you know, that's that. So, oh, you know what else I'm grateful for? Oprah. I am very, very grateful to Oprah because it was Oprah who inspired me to start my business in the first place. So if you haven't heard that story, it's on my page, you know, my Jewel Chick page, and that's the head story. I won't put you all through my lengthy explanation, but I adore Oprah and I love what Oprah's doing for women around the world, and I love that she inspires people, she helps people. She's just an amazing woman, and what she's done for those kids in South Africa is fantastic. And when I went to her show, she said she wants to change the face of the world and get all women in underdeveloped countries educated. So she's actually going to open up schools elsewhere too. I think she said China and various places. So to me, I am very grateful that Oprah is in the world. I'm also really grateful that all of you are here too and watching, because this has become quite a part of my life. I used to have a much bigger phone bill, I think. I really enjoy the interaction we all have and seeing everyone's comments and watching your videos. And, you know, I think we really are really good friends. Paul sometimes looks at me when I start talking about someone on YouTube and I go, oh, such and such did this today. And he goes, oh, you are, he thinks it's hilarious that I have become so attached, but I really, really have. I'm not even just saying that, I have. So thanks, Lisa, for this great idea. I'm very grateful for my whole life and everyone in it. So hope to see everyone else's really grateful videos next. Bye, thanks for thinking of it, bye.